Okay, no talking, no pillow fights, and no reading under the covers.
But Mom, bedtime's boring.
Yeah, there's nothing to do but lie here getting bored.
Oh, hush. What about dreaming?
What about it? Dad says dreaming is a period of elevated brain activity occurring during certain sleep phases.
Elevated brain activity's boring.
What? Didn't Daddy mention the winks?
No. Who are they?
The winks are little creatures who live in the land of dreams. It's their job to make sure all your dreams are of the very highest quality. All day long, they're tucked in bed. But at night, when you're fast asleep, they go to work. With their help, you can be whatever you want. A superhero, a robot, a beautiful fairy, or a clown. You can even be a monster.
Can I be a ninja?
Yes, but only if you're a nice ninja.
But Mom, sometimes I have a dream and it's not like that at all. It's scary.
Ah, well, those are the hoodwinks. They're the naughty ones. They make dreams too, only their dreams are horrid. Don't worry. No matter how scary it seems, the goodwinks always come along and put things right. They tell off the hoodwinks and chase them away.
But Mom, what if something happened to the winks? Who'd save us from the hoodwinks then?
Sweetheart, nothing is going to happen to them.
But Mom, what if?
Well, you two would have to go and rescue them, wouldn't you?
Yeah.
Okay, you two, settle down now. Sweet dreams.
Night, Mom.
Oh, botheration! Where is that lazy good-for-nothing? Red Bear! Uh-oh. Look at them all, reveling in their dreams, wallowing in the sleep of the innocent, mocking me with their nighttime flights of fancy.
You rang, Mr. Nightcap, sir.
Threadbare, I am sorry. Did I wake you?
No, Master.
Are you sure? You weren't just having a little snoozy-woozy.
No, a great one.
Good! That would be typical of you, indulging in your most basic desires for sleep when I need you to carry out my audacious and brilliant plan.
Plan, Master?
Yes, alert the hoodwinks. I want them to kidnap all the winks and lock them up.
Sure?
You heard, Threadbare. If I can't get a good night's sleep, then why should anyone else? From now on, sweet dreams have been cancelled.
Thank you.
Ha ha! Bye-bye. What? Ha ha ha! Thank you. Yeah. Yeah!
could get the better of old Nightcap, eh? Well, you sleep tight. And don't let those hoodwinks bite.